Head to your pickup at 7647 S. Cornell Ave. Head to your pickup at 7647 S. Cornell Ave. In a half mile, make a right turn on East 75th Street.
Hi, for Derica?
Yes.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. Good night. Hi for Kayla. How are you doing? Have a good night. Thank you.
I had dropped my charger. So I had to go back for it.
All right. How are you doing?
Hey, I'm okay. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Okay. Yeah, dropped the charger right in the parking lot. I was like, uh-oh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I need that.
Yeah.
So how are you tonight?
Good, how are you?
Oh, I'm okay.
You just got up from work?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Yep, on my way home now.
All right.
Man, it's been cold today.
Oh, yeah.
But you know what? Yesterday, we didn't get as much snow as they said.
Yeah.
They were saying about 8 inches.
Yes, for yesterday?
Yeah. Saturday.
Saturday, yeah.
Yeah, on New Year's Day.
Yeah.
They were saying we was going to get about 8. Mm-hmm. And when I went out to shovel, I was like, this ain't 8 inches.
Yeah.
It was only like maybe 2 or 3 because it wasn't really that heavy.
Yeah.
So I'm glad. Yeah, I didn't want 8 inches.
Yeah.
So how late are you driving tonight?
Maybe 1 more hour.
Oh, okay, cool. That's good.
Yeah.
Well, the Bulls won again. They won eight in a row.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So you do lift two or just
no, one? Just two work.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Take lifts?
Nah. Or I don't have an app for it.
Okay.
Just you know, somebody did the Uber thing for me.
Okay.
But they never did the Lyft. So all right. I just do the Uber.
All right. So you don't drive?
Nah, I don't drive. I'll probably get a car maybe in the spring when it warms up, but not when it's cold.
Yeah, cars are very expensive these days.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
I don't see how these car lots be selling cars in the winter.
Yeah.
Cause who wants to buy a car when it's cold out?
People are still buying, you know, like prices are so high these days.
Oh yeah.
I was thinking to change my car, but you know.
Yeah, because they saying you know, car prices are going up, everything.
Yeah.
Rent a car prices up, hotel, all that
stuff.
Yeah,
everything is up.
Oh, yeah, that inflation.
The pandemic, yeah.
Huh?
Were you working on New Year's Eve or?
No, I was off. Because you know, the post office is, it was closed Saturday.
Oh, that was the post office, right?
Yeah, that was the post office. That big parking lot. Yeah.
So what were you doing?
Hiding.
Huh?
What were you doing on New Year's Eve?
Oh, I was at home.
Oh, home? No party?
No, I wasn't going out.
Okay.
And all these carjackings and shootings.
Yeah.
And all these teenagers downtown causing trouble.
Yeah.
I was like, nope, I'm just staying home.
That's smart.
Yeah, because it ain't like the way it used to be years ago. You go out on New Year's Eve, like nothing would happen. You gotta be very careful.
Yeah, right.
And you think downtown is safe.
Oh,
the way, way they doing this smash and grab stuff.
Yeah.
It ain't safe.
Yeah. You heard about the Oak Brook Mall?
About what?
Oak Brook Mall.
Oh, yeah, that that shooting or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was like, man, this is crazy.
And you know, that's one of them, real wealthy suburbs.
Yeah.
Oak Brook.
Yeah.
You know, that's like a shocker for them.
Yeah.
Hey, I know they was thinking, they don't do that in Oak Brook.
Yeah.
Maybe Forward City, but not Oak Brook.
Yeah.
Because I don't even go to Forward City no more. They be acting too crazy there.
Places safe these days.
Afternoon and like it warmed up a little bit.
Yeah.
But yesterday in the morning, this morning it was cold.
Yeah.
I was like, woo, it's freezing.
Yeah. So you walk a lot?
Uh-huh. Every day.
Do you count how much you walk?
I don't know how many. Nah. You mean like how many steps or whatever?
No, like a miles, like 2-3 miles.
Nah,
miles.
Yeah, it's probably a few miles.
Yeah.
Because I'm not just walking blocks, I'm up and down stairs.
Oh, yeah.
So that's extra steps per house.
Yeah. And what time did you start today?
I started at 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. Oh, so long hours, man.
Yeah. Because, you know, the day after the holiday.
Uh-huh. And you're going to start working again at 8 tomorrow?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But I won't have as much mail tomorrow.
Okay.
Because it was just a lot of mail today.
Today.
Because there was no mail delivery Saturday.
Saturday. Yeah. Right. Today was your overtime.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah. But it wasn't easy though, because it was kind of slick. You had that ice out there.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
So you had to be careful, right?
Yeah, gotta be careful because, you know, you slip on that ice, you can hit your head, hurt your back, hurt your knee, all kind of things.
And how long you been doing it?
27 years.
27.
Years.
Oh my God.
So in 3 more years, I can retire.
Oh, okay. So they did not promote you?
No, like, I don't want to be promoted. Like to a supervisor or something?
Yeah. No. Manager, supervisor. No,
I like carrying the mail.
Okay.
Part of the day I'm inside and part of the day I'm outside.
Okay, so you love doing outside work?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Not when it's real cold like this.
Yeah.
Like in the summertime, ooh, it's perfect.
Yeah.
Warm and get to walk around and all that.
And people meeting you?
Yeah, uh-huh. But when it's cold like this, yeah, it's not
you,
good.
You wear, how many layers you wear when you're delivering
I wear like a sweatshirt, a heavy sweatshirt.
Uh-huh.
Then I got like a big Parker jacket over it.
Okay.
Then I got the thick gloves, the hat, the over boots, all that.
So they give you these, you know, like
They give us an allowance.
Okay.
Where we can go to the postal uniform place to get our uniform. Yeah, there are two speed humps.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because sometimes people come through here and they don't know it and they go boom.
Thank you for letting me know.
Yeah, you know. And then it kind of blends in with the snow and the and the street, and it's hard to see, you know. So I always let people know so they won't mess up their car.
Yeah, thank you. So this corner building?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right.
But it's, up here, make a left.
All right.
Yeah, make a left. I'm the house on the left here with this bright light.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, right here. Yeah, right here,
All right. Have a good night.
Okay, thank you. Have
You're
a
welcome.
Good night.
Thank you.
Okay.
Good night.
Good night.
Don't work too hard tomorrow.
Okay, I'll try not to.
All right.